could I ask you to welcome, please, the Kings.
Everybody got problems, buddy, I got mine. 'Cause when midnight comes around, I start to lose my mind. When the sun puts out the light, I join the creatures of the night.
Silly glasses. Yeah. This is a song from the new album. It's about a man who tries to commit suicide and fails. Nice, happy sort of song. Everybody join in and clap your hands and sing along. If you don't know it, learn it. Let's see. Okay. It's a story about a friend of mine who had a real hard time. You see, his life was shattered and he lost his mind. His girl ran off along with his best friend, and through emotional stress he brought his life to an end. It was such a tragedy, but that's the way it's got to be. Life goes on. You're a long time dead. Life goes on and on and on. Life goes on and on and on. Yeah. No use you're not looking scared, 'cause life will hit you when you're unprepared. No matter what you do, you gotta accept it. When you least expect it, one day when you are gone, you know that life will still go on. No one can live that without our bond. Life will still go on. My well ran dry. It was almost enough to contemplate suicide. I turned on the gas, but I soon realized I hadn't paid my bill, so they cut off my supply. No matter how I try, seems I'm too young to die. Life goes on and on. Life goes on. From our album, the world premiere tonight. It's a song, another weather song, like Waterloo Sunset and Sunny Afternoon. It's a thing called Stormy Sky. Thank you. We'll be right back. get away from that stormy sky. Perhaps it's a sign. Piano, an excellent young man, John Gosling. He's all right. John Gosling on the piano. It's like prize giving, isn't it? This is a song that we rarely perform in England. It was on a loser album called Everybody's in Showbiz, but I think it's a good song, and it's about a place in Hollywood. They got a street called Hollywood Boulevard, and all the stars on the street are there for Greta Garbo and Rita Hayworth and people like that, and you can walk on the stars, and I thought that was a nice idea. This is called Celluloid Heroes.
Everybody's a star, and
street. And if you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, their names are written in concrete. Don't tread on grassy garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she tried to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess, and they sat her on a throne. But she turned her back on stardom, because she wanted to be alone. Well, you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked, suffered and struggled for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain. Rudolph Valentino looks very much alive, and he looks up ladies' dresses as they sadly pass him by. Avoid stepping on Bella Lugosi, because he's liable to turn and bite. Stand close by Betty Davis, because hers was such a lonely life. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. Everybody's in showbiz, it doesn't matter who you are. But those who are successful, be always on your guard. Success walks hand in hand with failure along the Hollywood Boulevard. Well, you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Struggle for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered for fame. Hollywood movie show, a fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes, because celluloid heroes never feel any pain, and celluloid heroes never really die. This kid over here on my left is a relative. He's in the family. Let's hear it for Dave. Yeah. Let's hear it for Dave Davis on the guitar. Yes. Mr. Death of a Clown, Dave Davis. My name, you all know who I am. My name's Johnny Cash. It's good to be here. In fact, I used to come from Muswell Hill, and I used to be a Muswell Hillbilly. Well, I said goodbye to Rosie Root this morning. I'm gonna miss her bloodshot alcoholic eyes. She wore her Sunday hat when she left me. I'm gonna carry her memory till the day I die. They'll move me up to Muswell Hill tomorrow. Photographs and souvenirs are all I've got. They're gonna try and make me change my way of living, but they'll never make me something that I'm not. Let's say it. But I'm a Muswell Hill bitter boy, but my heart lies in old West Virginia. Though my hills and I'm green, I've seen them in my dreams. Take me back to the Black Hills I ain't never seen. Take me back to the Black Hills I ain't never seen. Take me back to the Black Hills I ain't never seen. Oh yeah. This is a song from the LP Sleepwalker. It's a song. Whenever you can't sleep at night, all the problems come to you at 3:30 in the morning, and it happens to be a full moon. That's what this song's called.
Truly broken man. When it gets past midnight,
Thanks very much. Now, when we go on tour, I write a lot of songs on tour, but I wrote this one when I was at home in England. And I didn't rate it too highly as a song, but I'll tell you now. I'm sure you'll say I told you so afterwards. But it wasn't until I went on the road and played it that I realised it was really close to me. And it's called Life on the Road.
Ever since I was a child, I loved to wander wild through the bright city lights and find myself a life I could call my own. It was always my ambition to see Piccadilly ramble and roam around Soho, Pimlico and Savile Row, and walk down the Abbey Road. So I saved all my money, packed up my clothes, and I said goodbye to my friends and my folks back home. And I lived for a life of my own. I lived for a life on the road. With all of that cobwebs and coal, cars all stuck up, city women didn't notice me walk by. Now I put holes in my shoes, cause I've been walking the streets all night. But I'm living the life that I chose. Said, hey, are you gay? Can you come out and play? And like a fool, I went and said, okay. Ever since I was knee-high, I thought the city was biblical. Got the soul man and losers down and our boozers who were tired of being bought and sold. City women are the cheese, but I'd really love to please. But I've got holes in my shoes, cause I've been walking the streets all night. And I live out my life.
sent me life on the run. I said life on the run. I want life on the run. I said life on the run. This is close with a song from the album. It's a song about a girl who listens to the jukebox all day and really believes all the lyrics. People like me write lots of lyrics and she really believes it. It's called Jukebox Music.
Yeah.
It's only music, only deep parts music. Only music,
only deep parts music.
It's only music,
only deep parts music.
It's only
Kings.
Tonight, what's my audience participation? Let's see everybody. Come on.
All day and all the nights, all day and all the nights.